all right though, because she was specially bred to do that. One day I walked out and they were just doing it, I climbed on. Only problem is I don't know how to get off. Dad, just turn the lights off, will ya? You know I used to be shy. I don't know what happened. So, here I'm going to be very careful because I'm very respectful and this mare is a bit quick with her feet. So I'm going to be very careful. There's more suspense when I make those girly noises. Very good. I'm just going to try because she's my number one, and sadly, when you know she says, I'd rather be a number four, number fours don't have to work half as hard. And A goes over, that's my job. Here I'm going to see, because we don't do a lot of this, but I noticed that I miss my dogs dearly. I used to take dogs everywhere with me, now and now I just take a horse that won't act like a dog. So here we go.